Welcome back, party people, to a new episode. I believe this is episode 5 of our Sky Factory series. So when we last left off, I believe we were... Wait, what? Where'd it go? That ain't cool. Do these die? I feel like they die. Okay, so I had a few day blooms, I had a few night blooms. There was a few here. I don't know where they just went. I feel like I had this issue too, and I thought they were just like getting stolen or something. But I feel like they just die. I feel like they have a lifespan and then they just like give out. We have this one, Endflower. So yeah, I've been doing a few things off camera. I'm not really sure what I have been doing on camera, just because I just had a lot of work since it's hardcore, and I didn't realize how much work it actually goes into. So we click now. We clearly have this I can't even think of it. Jungle tree. And we just have cacao or chocolate growing. We have enough chocolate. We don't even need that anymore. So we've been doing some extra stuff. Let's look at this. Let's pop in here. Look at our seeds. Yeah. I've got 16 regular seeds, 16 pumpkin seeds, melon, and cactus seeds. Haven't really been sieving dirt out. Have not seen acorns or spruce at all. I mean, we don't really need acorns, but like we do for this. Spruce I haven't touched. And we only got like one sugarcane seed from sieving out dirt. So like, that's not going to be fun. We'll do that later. Not really of an importance. Now, if we hop into the Botania thing, I did not realize that we need to make 5 day blooms. 5 of all of these, apparently. That ain't cool, because we need the flowers for it. So that works. What just popped? What just happened? Oh, they do die. Man, look at them. Look at that, apples. Okay. Is that, like, slowly, like, shrinking into the ground? I don't even know. Don't even know. So apparently they do die. That's a fun fact. If anyone did not know that, there you go. Helped you out for it. Stupid ender thing. At least that will start making mana. So we have been getting mana. I did realize this is not a wand that we needed, so I made the wand. If you do not know how to make a wand of anything, any flowers, doesn't really matter. It's just the living wood sticks, which is like 2 logs popped on top of it, so there's 3, and then any flower coloring, you'll get one. It's fine. I don't know if you can hear my dog. Yeah, so we have a little bit of mana, not a lot, but right now we're just trying to pile that up here. We have a good supply of that, but anyways, let's not talk about that. I will be working on this a little off camera, trying to get into Botania, also trying to figure it out, because I haven't really touched it for, well, ever. I think the last time I touched it was a few months ago, and I know the mechanics have already changed. And I'm just still a little confused, so I guess I'll be playing with that offline. But as I said, what we were working on today is to get our power generation working. Not really anything on the book. I feel like we can actually just put the quest book away for today, because it is getting a little... I made an auto hammer. Didn't realize that takes a lot of power, so I guess we just have to do a power too. Like, I've never seen X compressed, like, stuff things. Also, if you can see in my inventory, I'm using this pickaxe. Yeah, funny thing, I sort of fell off. So if we look down there, I was playing with rope ladders. That platform all the way at the bottom is Y level 1. That is the farthest you can go down. So that's always fun. Didn't realize that you can't teleport when you're falling. So yeah, as you can see, I built a survivalist generator and it's maxed out right now. Using some of that coal coke, since we just still don't have enough materials to make that blast furnace. But you know what? We're working on that. My idea is sort of do what like Direwolf 20 did. We're going to make actually probably double on the survivalist generators if we have the resources right now. And then pile it together into just auto sieving, because hell, I don't want to sieve all that stuff. So yeah, a lot of dust. I made a compressed iron hammer. So I was just going through. I was just going ham. All right. So I guess let's hop on into it. I've been rambling for too long. Survive a list. Yeah, see, the thing is, we need blocks of coal, which is a pain in the butt. The furnaces, we just need more cobblestone. So, I guess we will make some of that. Now, for the actual regular furnaces, we need compressed cobblestone. So, that's why I'm just grabbing a lot of cobblestone. Get on in there. I don't like how they don't change that much. That's not cool. Okay. I don't know how much coal I actually have. Like, let's see. I have a stack. That's not good. Please. No. Damn. So I have 7. 1, 2, 3. That's 1, 1, 2, 3. Okay. I can make 2 more. 2 more, and then I gotta start sieving some more stuff out there. So, just grab some more cobblestone just because, well, we need it, and that thing produces so much cobblestone. Unbelievable amounts of cobblestone. So quickly, too. Let's make more furnaces. Apparently, I'm missing just a little bit more by like 1. All right, cool. two iron gears. How much iron gears go for? I don't know anymore. I think it's 2 to 3-ish. Do I have any iron to cook up? Or did I cook it all? Nope, cooked it all. Okay! Yeah, and I think I'm also 1, 2, 3. I think it's 2, but I'll just throw 2 more in there just to be sure. Well, we need multiple, so I guess screw it. That works. Yeah, sure. We'll probably just use it later, so why not? While that's cooking up, I'll explain this a little bit. So I wasn't really getting Endermen, and when I were getting Endermen, they were coming over to our island. I'm like, oh, what the hell? So I messed around with inside. It's still not really producing a lot. Oh, there is one. Ah, good. Yeah, so I was seeing how they would hit the water. That's in the 2 things to my right, this one and this one. Then they would just like teleport to the roof so I couldn't kill them. And they're supposed to teleport here. So what I did was, if we could break on in the, oh man, it's completely, oh, whew, grabbed it. Okay, awesome. What I did was same thing, all the corners have it, but I brought down the ceiling 2 blocks, so it's only a 2-block-high thing here, so Endermen can't spawn here, so they won't touch any of the water, so that's really cool. That's really good. Any other mob can spawn there, so that's good, and I actually have a little container popping out on that side too. Save backup. And then if we go over here, trying to not die here. Awesome. Yeah, see. Oh, I thought he was about to blow up. Any other mobs can spawn here, but this is designed for Enderman. It's like 4 or 5 high. So we have that. And we'll just go. Oh. Actually, I want to kill that Enderman so I can get 2 Ender Pearls through that objective. But he's probably going to be a pain in the butt. That one blow up. Everyone stop. Just relax. Relax. Okay. Come on. Yeah. Woo. Let's get that ender. God damn it. Still need to work on that, but for right now, it's a pretty good farm. I'm not looking at you. Yes, I am. Oh, that's not cool. All right. Yep. Come on over. I'm not looking at you. Yes, I am. Alright, well, we deal with Mr. Grumpy Puss over there. Let's see if our gears have cooked up. Also, let's grab our little quest book. Yeah, so when I fell off, I went back down and grabbed a few things. I grabbed a quest book, like my torches and things. The rest of it just fell into the void. So, I'm glad I didn't have a lot of things on me. I'm not eating that marshmallow. Hells no. I actually haven't voted today. Let's throw all that in there. Again, some redstone. That's good. Man, I'm missing it by one. But I have two iron gears. Invar. Forget what I was cooking Invar for. Yeah, I'm really forgetting, actually. Okay, so let's grab some of that, some of this, some wood, because we can. We have the cobblestone, so we can make two of these at least. Yeah, we'll probably need it in the future, so we'll just make a little extra. Let's pop in here. Boom, boom. Just got one. Another one going. Okay, so how do we want this? I was thinking, have the four on here. Whoa, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Get the hell out of here. Where are they spawning from? That's not what I was trying to do. Still not what I was trying to do. F7. There we go. What? Can you... I think they could climb up ladders. Where the hell did he spawn from? Okay, I'm thoroughly confused right about now. Don't know where that guy came from. Okay, well, that's weird. Yeah, so I'm thinking about doing, like, a power. So I'm thinking, like, using wooden pipes and redstone pipes to push it out here. And then have like a sieve here, and then we can have bring down the cobblestone from this side. So maybe does it retain it? I hope it does. You know what? Yeah, I should. We should be good. It should be okay. We should be a-okay. Let's throw you in there so you can start generating stuff, and we'll be on our merry way. I think that's done. It's still not done. So it takes three. Okay. So what I'm going to do, I'll just pour the iron in here, basically. I will be right back. I'm going to be also sieving some gravel to get some iron. Can't speak anymore. Trying to get some cobblestone. So not cobblestone. Coal. Just coal. I'm trying to get coal. Don't know where my brain's at right now. It's all over the place, actually. Yeah, so we can get some more blocks so we can make more generates, and it will be all good. So I will be right back. All right, so we're back. Just sifted out some gravel. Very boring, very mundane. We have gotten some gears, and we just got a few more things. But if I know I haven't showed this off before, the server really promotes voting. And so if you do vote, I think it's only 5 to 6 keys that you can, but you can vote on like 9 servers. So like, I mean, if you want to go ham, go for it. But like, to reap the benefits, you don't get as many keys as what I'm finding, at least because like you can see in the chat that I get it, but like I don't get it all. So I'll show it off just because I know I've done it off camera like a bunch of times to get all that free stuff. But it's really handy just to get free stuff, really. Sometimes you get some good things, sometimes you just get decorative blocks. But I mean, when you're starting off, decorate up box are perfectly fine. So you go to spawn and go all the way over to this side, which is like the shop area, but also has the rewards chests. So all here, I don't really know what these points are. I haven't really figured that one out, but you just basically have a key. So if you try to right click it, it will like throw you back and say you need a key. So just right click it with a key, and then it gives you. So I just got some magical towel. Awesome. I don't know. I pop between the chests. It doesn't really matter. Ooh, that's a really good one. And I guess let's see your last. Ugh, colored brick. Yuck. So blaze rod's really good. Actually, we need that to do one of our things. So really cool. Let's just eat some food. If you haven't realized, what I've been drinking is apple juice. Not spawn. We want to go home. That's not how we spell home. It's from Pan's Harvest Craft, I believe. It's really, really easy. You just make a juicer. It is. Yeah, you make a juicer, which is... No, that's recipes for it. Yeah, so it's just stone and a stone pressure plate. And it doesn't have any durability or anything. So it's pretty easy to use. And then you just literally just juice whatever fruit you're really trying to juice here. And it gives a little... It gives more than what you previously have. So I wonder if we can actually make one of these. No, because we need the nether wart. That's right. Ugh. We need the soul sand, which we can get from witch water. I believe. Yeah. Which we can actually make witch water. It's just putting... I forget what it is. I think it's dirt with... Yeah, it is. Okay. It's dirt with an ancient spore you put on it, and then it turns like a purple, sort of where it grows mushrooms, and then you just put barrels of filled water around it and it creates witch water. Real simple, really easy. But we will do that later. Just throwing in the mossy cobblestone because we don't know. We can make, for Tinkle Tools, the auto repair, we're using 9. Mossy cobblestone, so I think I'm gonna throw that on my steel pickaxe because we don't really have a good source of steel right now. We need we need this, I think some of that, none of that actually. More cobblestone though. I just love how fast this thing refills. Jesus. Okay, and we're just gonna make it easier this time on us. Voila. So we'll probably need that in the future. Awesome. So we can make 2. We just need more coal, but we can't actually make 1 more. But for now, we'll put this stuff away. No. Not exactly what I wanted to do. Is that compressed? No, it's just regular. Throw that in there. Put that out. So I have this also set up where it makes the lava first. So for the crucibles, you need to insert it through the top. So I have it shooting out in here and then filtering out here. But like again, we don't really need that much more cobble. It's pretty unlimited at this point. It drains it. That's interesting. I didn't realize. It must be draining it because... I filled it up to the very top. But it's fine. We have unlimited water. So just fill up these. Ever so more. I guess that doesn't need it. We'll put it back away. Okay. So let's hop on down here. Yeah, so I'm thinking put one here, put another one here, break that. You get one since it's coal coke and it's how much? 30 minutes of that generating it. Okay, so that's a lot. That's almost full. That is full. Okay, so let's get is it redstone, redstone. No. No, it is not. Wood pipe? Pipe. It's a pipe. I know it's a pipe. Yes. So, wooden pipe, energy pipe is this one, but we do want the wood. So, we actually need glass. I wonder if we have any of the glass. Let's see. If not, we'll just... Just start cooking up some of that. Beautiful. No glass in here. We are having the hardened clay. So I am slowly making... do we have any glass? Some glass here. And I guess we'll just make cobblestone. Well... does more protect, so I guess we'll just do stone just because we can. I think I have stone somewhere. Nope, I have stone slabs. Nope. We'll just have stone just because it makes it faster. But yeah. Realize I just did that. And we'll make some stone. Oh, we don't need more than 8, but we'll just make it just in case. Just in case we want to build it up further than that. But we shouldn't. Okay, so then we just use this. We only need 1 for now. And I guess I'll just make 7. Apropos, no reason, really. Stop making stone and keep smelting that. For now. And we'll put the stone in here. I guess we'll take that just because. Okay. So, you can put this here. So, what a wooden pipe can do, we'll take all that power and then we'll bring it over here. Which actually I'm gonna put the auto smelter here, auto siever. We'll make this all look pretty later. For now, it's functionality. Okay, let's see if we have any light problems as we do. Of course, awesome. F7. Okay, let's look at this auto siever. I mean, I technically already made one. Auto. Where did it? Yeah, so I sort of want to make this auto sieve. But I didn't make the auto sieve. I made the auto hammer. So I guess I already know what the auto sieve looks like. Where's the auto hammer? Didn't realize it was the auto hammer. So it sort of does the same thing. I forget how many slots the auto sieve has. But it also uses only 40 RF per tick. Can you give me more information? I don't know what the heavy auto siever is. Clearly we need that for it. I'm not a fan. So this is only okay, so that's what I was making the inbar for. So I guess we'll just go this way, this route. Electrum inbar. So we need electrum. How do we make you silver and gold, 2 each? Where's the silver? So wait, actually, how much do we need for 4? We need 4 of it. Okay. So 8 each. If we get that cooking up, man, I have some iron. Let's turn you off for a second. Okay, so we can let that smelt up. So basically, what I'm thinking about doing. That was horrible breaking mechanics. So much to do, so little time. Yeah, so we got this going. Are all of you cranking out power? Sort of. I'll just move one in here. Oh, so you guys are already transferring things. My question is, are they getting pulled out now? This pipe. Oh, this pipe has a buffer. Okay. I didn't realize that. That's nice. Okay. Yeah, so what I'm thinking about is putting the autosaver here. Then we can make this thing, because this does about 20 RF per tick, all four of those going, which will do half speed of the saver. I was thinking about doing another one, like another flower here, and then pouring in there. So that would go full speed. But these survivalist generators aren't ideal. Also, there's not a lot of backlog. I mean, they are privately, but like, I guess I sort of just want like a leadstone, but I know that's a little advanced right now. I think we'll go with a hobbyist steam engine, since we have a water source right above us, and we can just bring that down. And then have it coming in here. So I'm thinking like all power on this side, and then we'll really just like have machineries down here. Yeah. Have you not smelted yet? No, you have not. Iron takes longer. Great. Okay, you go now. That should be all of it. Okay, awesome. So we'll turn that on. Actually, we only need one. I don't think we actually need that. That created more than I assumed. Okay, so we'll just do this instead. So many gears, a little time. Woo! All right, hop at that, put that there. Where did it go? It went here. And then there's just more. Do we have all our string here? No, awesome, sweet. Okay, grab this real fast, make a mesh. Don't shift click. I was about to shift click and make three. I don't need that. Is it nuggets on the bottom? It is. That's really weird. Okay, I guess I'll have nuggets just for fun. Where'd it go? Here we go. Voila. Put this away. And yeah. So, boom. Now we got power going here. You can see it flowing through. And because we're using stone, it can do 160 RF per tick. Which, I mean, we're not producing it more than that. But just if we ever want to improve upon it, we can. So, yeah, this is always buggy sometimes. Can never... okay. So let's grab some sieve. No... Let's put some gravel. Only do one right now. Put a, not a hopper actually. Well, maybe. Yeah, I'll do a hopper. Okay. So this should be working. This is going to be full speed just for a little bit. Probably. It should be running about half speed now. Or, well... I mean, it is pulling it out. That's pleating real fast. This, on the other hand, is gaining. And that hasn't even been touched yet. So, okay, cool. So yeah, that's sieving out. Okay, it's still... Why are you so buggy sometimes? Okay, it's full. Technically, the bar's full. You saw it for a little flash there. So it should be... This is top speed for the basics. I'm wondering if there's upgrades for it. Wait. Hold up. Ooh, what is happening upstairs? X. Nope. Stop that. X. Where'd the other one go? There's so many of them. Okay. Let's see. There are. There's speed upgrades. Which we need. That's probably not going to be fun. I mean, it's not hard, but it's not fun. Man, I wonder how you get into bees. Maybe we'll look into that a little later. I mean, we have the materials for it. We just don't have the pyrothium. Which, I think I've actually got some of that. So, yeah, I think... Well, that's going to use up more... yeah, we actually do. We don't have the sulfur or anything. So yeah, we're not doing that anytime soon. Yeah, so we got that going, auto sieving. So let's grab a hopper, or make a hopper. Am I going to have to use hopper? Nope. Hop. I'm going to have to, okay. I was worried I was having to do the plates for a second there. But fortunately, we are lucky today. Yeah, actually, I was going to make two, but it's okay. I'll do that right now. Yeah, so what I aim on doing is let's grab here. Okay, I really need transfer nodes. So what we could do, don't really know where this is exactly. Where is... Okay, so this chest right here has all of this. And we could use a transfer node and bring it down and pop it in here. For right now, we're going to do this. We're going to do this. I wonder if this puts it in. It should. It should put it in. Okay, it is filling that. So that's good. But we need to pull the materials out. I'm just going to throw some dust in because so we can get some redstone and stuff like things like that. But this is pretty much everything we really have. Let's not do that. Let's not do sand. Let's not put sand in there. We don't need the sand right now. Holy, that's going to be a lot of resources. Okay, yeah, so we'll do this. We're going to need a transfer node anyways. But we're going to have to create an auto hammer soon. I mean, we have one, but we just don't have enough power. So I think we're going to make the hobbyist steam engine. I'll make it off camera probably and get that a little situated on camera when we come back. But this seems pretty good. I'm wondering if I can make... transfer. Make the transfer node. We need some. Oh, we have the ender pearl. Oh, clutch. Yes. Okay. We need more of this. So, do we have it? We do. Some redstone. Some glass. I have it in my inventory. Awesome. Cool. Let's make some of that right now. Boom. Awesome. Now we actually need stone. I see that it's a problem. So I'll make some stone there. This should be done. Boom, boom, boom. Where is the tiny little book? Because we should be done, I think. Something. I don't think we have done anything. What am I thinking of? I feel like we touched something in here. Oh, we're thinking about this one. But yeah, we don't have the soul sand yet. So we'll do that next, I guess. Just so we can complete that little thing. But we're just about finished. We just need some stone. That should actually do it. But we need the ender pearl. Boom. Four transfer nodes. Awesome. Cool. We could use the liquid one, but we don't need it until the hobbyist. Yeah, so I need these. Please don't have all the items in it. Well, I guess that had all the items in it. Okay, we're gonna go down here. We're gonna have some fun. Let's put it here. And then let's... Seriously, where are they spawning from? Where are you spawning from? Whoa! No. Stay away from me. Okay, I'm definitely gonna have to figure out where the hell they're spawning from. I don't think they can climb up ladders, but maybe they can. Who knows? Man, I dropped him. That's not good. Okay, yeah, so let's put these down here. This should be transferring all of this stuff. Let's throw all of this in here. Okay, so that should be pulling them out. It's not fast, but again, this machine is not that fast for the moment. I mean, it won't be. Let's grab the things up here as well. Throw that down here. I thought that I saw the yellow X. Like, they're spawning over there now. All right, so I think this is where we're going to end it up here. We got our power starting, and we're starting to auto sieve, so we don't have to sit there. Or I don't have to sit there and just watch it endlessly go. Just like hold down the button by taping it or something like that. Something crazy. We're severely lacking in resources, so this is going to be good because we need more coal so I can make more of that. And I'm going to start building a hobbyist steam engine so we can work on that. So again, thank you for watching. If you liked the video, like it. Dislike the video if you disliked it. And please tell me what your thoughts were down in the comments down below. Tell me how to improve. Tell me how to get more things done. What you guys want to see. Because I don't really have a direction for where I want to go right now. I'm just trying to do the quest book. Because it gives me a sense of direction, on top of which it's hardcore mode. So do take into consideration on that. I am making the hardened clay so we can start making where's my book? So I can start working on the engineering dreams path so we can do the blast bricks. We only need 27. And then we can start actually progressing a little further. So yeah, I'm gonna end it off here. As always, cheers guys. Later. Peace. We'll be right back.